Speedrunning. It's trying to complete a game as fast as you can. Minecraft speedrunning has become very popular within recent years. I decided to give it a try. How hard could it be? How hard could it possibly be? I'm a gamer. I play video games sometimes. I should be able to do this. Just beat the dragon as fast as I can. I had no idea what I was in for. Absolutely none. The pain that I experienced during this was just awful. Truly awful. So I hope you enjoy. I started off in hardcore mode. And I started off in 16.4. Because speedrunning's easy. I just have to beat the game. That's all I have to do. I was so naive. I didn't understand how cruel the game was, how heartless the game was, but I would learn. So that is my speedrunning journey. That's how I became the best speedrunner that ever was. My final time was about 2 hours. It took a long time. Literally the last day, the morning of the last day, on New Year's Eve, I beat the game. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. This last part took a while to edit, but it came out great. I'm really happy with how it came out. Subscribe if you're not. Thanks for watching.